y'all just now watching the stream and didn't see yesterday, basically, we're getting straight to business, you know? And I saw a lot of people watch it, you know? It's a start. I should start streaming on Twitch and start using the mod and then putting it in the dark, you know? Alright, it seems to be working. So, we decided to turn this into a campaign. Like, I'm thinking of making it upstairs so I can put all my stuff up there and then we can keep the rest down here at the cafe. Saying this to myself, but you know, I want to start screaming again. Sorry, she's got a pain. Ha ha ha! guys come up to a great cafe. I guess we can make it a rival cafe considering over there. Like I said, me and Virus is starting a company, a cafe if you will, and my house is actually the perfect fit for it. So let me get some wood from Virus' house. He doesn't really mind unless he tells me not to, then I wouldn't do it. All I really need. I guess this much is going to be a okay, that was just my friend opening up his Minecraft bedrock server. Actually make a giant jungle wood. Okay, Actually, let me link the video that I got this from. I also gotta put these chickens and stuff somewhere. So, remember that joke I made yesterday about putting them in the basement? It's not about me a joke anymore. I literally have nowhere else to put them. I keep getting pings, it's always when I'm screaming. Okay, Undertale last prep, phase 155, Living Nightmare cover. No. I mean, it's good to start streaming on this, but at the same time, it's really tiring, you know, because then you have all this time to yourself, and boom, all of a sudden you're just bored. With this one. Make my lamp stick, and I forgot to loop this on. Hold on, give me a second. Okay, things aren't going as planned, you know. We're not behind the schedule, I know that. Because there was no schedule to begin with. These chickens and stuff is that I'm gonna put chickens on one side and the cows on the other. Yeah, I'm gonna eat virus villagers so I can be able to breed them, so I'll at least have some villagers and you'll be able to have some villagers. Then that's understandable, actually. did the 4-1. Don't tell me I lost the 4-1 again. Oh my goodness. You know what? Just a one. Hold on. I see it. Think you're slick. You think you're slick. Come back over here. That's right. Come back. Alright, we're going back inside the house. Weirdos. Wait, the fourth one never looked.
Oh.
just continue here. Well, I know the count, maybe. I actually didn't expect someone to join, and they left. Let's see, hold on. Guys, I searched the non-copyrighted below 5. Thanks. I can't stress this hard enough. I don't. I can't stress this hard enough. But, yeah, I guess I'm not copyrighted music now. I didn't know it was gonna happen. I didn't know it was gonna happen so soon. I can't wait to put y'all back inside the basement. Not that, but I can't wait to put y'all inside the basement. But yeah, more or less a chill stream. What the? I should have known it was gonna do that. What? Did I at least get some cocoa beans out of it? Dang it. This can be a next project. Building a treehouse. Instead of planting one tree, I plant effort and let's see the results. Ooh, you already know I ran away. Crap. Alright, just what to do for now. And I fell. Okay, wait, hold on. What? You know what? Okay. I did have one view and now I have zero. Best I had so far while streaming. Did I just forget to make it? I just realized I'm. I just realized I made an axe instead of pickaxe. Sit there and scream on the top of my lungs, telling us what we have planned. No, I'm just a regular guy. I'm gonna be honest. I don't even know how to beat the game, and I've been playing normal Minecraft for years. Sometimes I just even cheat my way. But, you know, this time is different. I always say that, but, you know, I am forced to make it different. I modded Minecraft, of course, because honestly, I find it way better than playing regular. Alright, so 6. I fell twice to place it on top of the fence. Apparently it's bread time. Well, let's just hope virus comes sooner than I thought, so we're gonna be able to break the silence between me and just me. Looks like the chickens are free to come in. Oh. think I'll go. And you? You think you can escape from me? And the last one. Wait, let me see if I can make a sound. Did y'all just pop an egg when I wasn't looking? Oh my. I swear that alright guys, alright, I did not expect this to pop up. Let's see what's on here. If it's strong, I'm leaving. I'm dipping, bro. Snap, we got a rifle. A sandwich shop, huh? I'm gonna be fed to my little thing called cafe. Okay. Business. Alright, yeah, gotta empty my chest. can't get rid of my air. The dedication of living. Was that necessary? No, it wasn't. Did I have to do that? No. But was it optional? Yes. Burn that bitch. Phase is coming to a start. Sorry, I'll state my opinion on. No one asked for it, but like, I'll state my opinion on the film. So, not gonna lie, it sucks. It 100% sucks. Like, there were some parts I did laugh at. You can hunt me down all you want. But like, there were some parts I did watch that I did find funny, but otherwise than that, there were really nothing that good inside the show. Like I said, you can hunt me down or whatever, but you know, it's just an opinion. Virus even. I did not know about this, anyways. Oh, virus is on. What the? When did he join? I just gotta see which VC it's in. Alright. No, outside to call my buddy. My buddy jumped out for an amigo pal.
Hey,
Virus, when did you get on? Because like I've been waiting for you this whole time, and I didn't even notice that you joined.
just a couple minutes ago.
Couple of minutes, okay. Was like, I kept saying to myself, I was like, might as well wait for you to join. But I'm turning the second floor into like my house, and the first floor into like a diner.
Go the other way. It should be uncomfortable when people have to go through your house to get to the diner.
Wait, what?
Maybe not.
Yeah, that's, I shouldn't be turning my own house into a diner, but I was like, screw it, might as well. You don't know how weird and awkward it was to talk to myself until you joined. Honestly, I could have just screamed when you got on, so like.
It's not weird.
On, almost done with the walls. Alright, just need a few blocks. I'm guess. There you go. Hey, Virus. Virus, I literally just saw you. You don't have to. Okay, so you make my pathway, then you break it, then you place it again just to break it again, and then you play. Okay, you know what? You do you.
You're right. I know what you need. Be right back. Baby pigs.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
Nah, 'cause I heard baby pigs.
Oh, is that what you need? Okay, I'll bring some baby pigs.
No, wait, no. You said something about baby pigs.
Yeah, no worries. I'll bring you some.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you're wondering where the cows and chickens went, I literally remember that joke that I said I was gonna put them inside of a basement. Yeah,
Look at the pigs.
they are literally in a basement right now. I am not joking either. I put them inside of a basement that I literally just made.
Nice jungle tree.
Thanks, man. I was trying to get some purple beans, but I failed miserably. So instead of actually making big trees, I decided to make little trees. So this is that my missing black chicken? No way, it's actually my chicken. Come here, buddy. Where was you? Nah, come back, come back. You think you can run away from me a second time, buddy?
Gonna eat you, run.
come into my house and you become my guest only for you to leave. Well, I say welcome back, buddy. We missed you. Now get inside the basement with the other chickens.
What chicken is serving the captain? It's chicken. Those hostages in the basement?
No, I don't have hostages in my basement. And you can look right now. I don't even have a basement. Yeah. Actually, let me sleep through the night. Did you literally just start a sunflower cult outside my house?
Maybe.
How did you even have the time to place all this down? That answered my question. Also, remember how we found Doomsday because there was like an X-ray of him?
Yeah,
there was another thing that popped up, and it looked like a zombie, so I got my armor on and I walked over there. But as soon as I walked over there, the radar disappeared, so like I couldn't be able to find it. It says life-mending not good virus. I wonder why. Who else has a life-mending villager? Virus? Okay.
Me, but I want to kill him, but I can't get them to breed because they won't pick up food.
Wait, they won't pick up? What food are you giving them?
Bread?
Just use normal vanilla items.
I did use vanilla bread.
All right. Later on, we're gonna teach our villagers how to populate. That sounds wrong. I shouldn't have said it like that.
I think they know how. I don't know that we need to teach them.
They just slowly nut, decide to populate and just like this is like like we're just not looking one day and all of a sudden they start populating.
Two villagers love each other very, very much. Yeah.
But unfortunately, that came to an end when one of them bumped her head. It was so serious that Mama had to call the doctor, and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the dog." And said, "I'm gonna shut up."
That took forever. Let's see this cafe.
Alright.
A chicken.
I can already hear you messing through my doors.
Cows, chickens. And a zombie villager. Somewhere down there. We try and find the zombie villager.
Actually, I don't even know what's down there. I had to turn off hostile mobs after hearing a bunch of zombies just screaming through the top of their lungs.
Yeah, there they are.
think I should start streaming on Twitch, Virus.
Yes.
Why you say that? Good explanation. Good example, you know. You know, I might as well. Probably gonna end the stream early so I can be able to start streaming on Twitch afterwards.
Try and bring a zombie villager up to you.
Wait, what?
Zombie villager.
Yes, villager of a zombie.
Got a carrot. You skeleton.
All right, the teleporter button.
Oops.
What just happened, Virus?
Nothing.
Where are you?
Nowhere.
Virus. Oh. Virus, I hear that again. Virus, where are you?
Downstairs.
Virus, if I see my chickens turned into chicken, raw chicken, I'm gonna beat you up. I will slap you. I will slap you with my dumpling.
Careful, here comes the villager.
Oh, zinc ore. No, honestly, I did not know that there was a whole cave down here if I just dig down a little more.
Try and cure the villager now, and you'll have your own. Good luck.
Okay. Yeah, it's just, they're just casually, you guys are gonna ignore how there's a whole cave down here.
What? Nah. It's because you live over a hell mouth.
Something tells me we can exploit these.
Where'd you get all this wood?
Wait, what?
Okay.
Since we don't have the right materials to actually go down there, I'm gonna just block it off with a few pieces of random stuff. I don't know. Okay, I blocked it off. You know, they're just living their life, and then there's the cow living its own life. Okay, what's good, buddy? I know, you might be real hungry, and I should get off of this thing off. Virus, where are you? I got something to tell you.
Yeah, when you say it like that, I'm interested.
Come here. Come here, boy.
Trying to make a potion to cure your zombie.
Oh, understandable.
Except, I don't need blaze rods.
Virus, can you hear me in the game? And on PC? Can you?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
No.
What? How?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so I have to put my mic right next to my mouth. Okay. What? Well, I mean, I'm gonna stay off of the game chat for now. Until I can fix it, actually. Hello?
I'm coming another.
Oh, wait. I think I got it to, I think I got it to work. Okay, anyways. So, don't know how to do this. Let me adjust the volume. Okay, nope, that's for any other player. Can you get more clear inside the game chat? Wait, hold on, let me mute myself inside Discord. Virus, can you hear me better? I can't hear you on Discord, so like...
Kinda. A little soft.
Alright, hold on. What about now? Can you hear me better?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Yes. All I had to do was change it up a bit.
Cool.
Should I drop Discord?
Wait, what?
Should I hang up on Discord?
I guess we can only use it when other players are around, considering that, you know, it's just us for now. Wait a minute, when did I get this? A transfer trunk trademark. How did I even get this? Did you give this to me?
Oh, yeah, that's got my stuff on.
Wait, what the?
Hello. So I actually have a movement enhancing mod for ground movement.
Oh, nice.
Let's come out into a more open area and I can show you.
Okay. I mean, you kind of just appeared out of nowhere. I'm over here. I just started streaming on YouTube, so like. Oh, okay, you don't have to be that fast.
If you can't tell, that's bunny hopping in Minecraft as a client-sided mod.
Okay then. Wait, what's that on
I
your head?
I just find it really fun, to be honest.
What's that on your head? Looks like a laser or a camera.
It's a laser.
Oh.
It's in my custom player model.
Makes sense.
I'll pick some of the rabbit bunny hop. How do I get that?
I could get you the mod link. I'm actually going to be suggesting it to the entire mod pack soon. So, it's going to be in suggestions.
Understandable.
Sweet. I'm saying boing the whole time.
Wait, we're allowed on the end, right?
Huh?
Are we allowed in the end?
Yeah.
Alright, bet.
There's an Enderman farm in the end. Go for it.
Alright, guys, I'm going on a journey. No, I'm joking, I'm joking.
Hey, you want me to get you in it? You want me to get you the coordinates?
I mean, I'm not good inside the end, so like, I'd rather stay out here. Wait a minute. Virus, have you been multiplying my sugarcane farm?
No, I've been shaving it down when I need it.
I accidentally teleported rather than chatted it.
Guys, he's hacking, guys, report him.
I'm an admin.
Oh no.
So you take the quotes off of hacking.
Haha. I just said admin.
Guys,
that's
all
I am.
I mean, that's good to know. If I ever wanted to go to the end, that is.
There's a train that'll take you there.
There's a train that will take me to the end.
There is?
No.
That's what he just said. I don't know.
That's one thing that we need to do.
If I put the
guy
there, something will.
Okay, yeah, let's make our voice laggy, okay then. Oh god, they're back! Why'd it happen to me? I've been sleeping! Okay. Ooh. Wait a minute, have those mangrove trees been there all this time? I don't remember any mangrove trees over there.
Nope, that's me. I got a whole bunch of propagules from a trader.
Okay.
Ah, that's how you got them. Because I'm like, there's no mangrove forest in the border that I know of.
Yeah, I had two different wandering traders show up with propagules. I was like, I already bought some, get out of here.
Yeah, there's a skeleton trying to shoot me. Let me get you.
Where is it? Bar. You just blind. That's really nice build, by the way, Virus.
Thanks, it's coming along. I was thinking about having the train tracks come out of David's crotch, but I don't. I'm thinking against it now.
Of course, regular Minecraft movement still applies for everything other than players. And when I'm not jumping, you know. But...
Oh, the hop is just a run?
Well, like, I can just run and then start jumping, like, by holding space. And then do this.
That is completely understandable. Hmm.
I really like this mod. I find it really fun.
Nice legs you got there. Mind if I take them?
Huh?
Nothing. I'm just a peewee little boy. Don't mind me.
Go finish your cafe.
I keep forgetting about that, man.
Where's your cafe?
Well, you see, it's... Well, we haven't really come up with a theme yet. Come with me, because, like, this happened... I made, like, a house that decided to turn the first floor into a cafe. So, yeah, we decided... Because I was like, you know what? I'm bored. I want to use this cannon. So we decided to use this cannon. And if you see in the distance, you can see the sunflower cult that Virus started.
Oh, that wooden thing?
Yeah, this is the house. I made it by myself because I couldn't find an actual house.
This is really nice.
Yeah, it's actually the best I've done so far. But I don't really like how the first floor decoration is going. Don't mind that villager right there. He's Steve. He's our new customer. But yeah, we come up here. This is where I'll be living at, the second floor.
Nice.
Yeah, I just need to get and learn how this works. Yeah, I'll work on the stairs later. But for now. Yeah, this is the second floor where I live. The downstairs is for the cafe. We thinking like making it simple, like have like ingredients with the cod stew or whatever it was called. Cause we got the ingredients, we just need the cods. And honestly, cods are easy to get. We're literally right next to a river or lake, whatever it's called. So yeah, I mean. Cafe's going good so far. We just gotta finish this first floor. Well, we gotta finish the second floor, and we gotta finish the decorations for the first floor. And then it'll be up for business.
Nice. If you ever need any help, let me know.
I mean, appreciated, but, like, Virus mainly has everything to help me with. But for now, you know, we just vibing. Look, I'll get you a free discount later on. Like you, the first ever drink that I'll make, it's free. Just for you, homie. But, yeah, I better get started on this, actually. And by that, I mean the staircase. This is better right here.
So you're doing pretty nice with your build.
Well, technically speaking, I'm not that good at building. This is actually the first ever build I actually did that was good.
Oh, trust me, we've all had those moments. We've all had those builds.
Trust me, if I had a chance to build like Green, I would have done it by now.
Yeah, Green is kind of though like the god figure when it comes to Minecraft building.
you just be over here and then mumbo jumbo talking about it'd be simple redstone. Meanwhile, the redstone in question is just a bunch of things you can't understand. But I think
I can actually understand the redstone part more.
Alright.
I'm just not that great with building.
Oh my goodness, bro. Screw it, I'm just building ladders. I'm tired of replacing these stairs. But yeah,
what you could probably do is use scaffolding.
You know, I never actually used scaffolding before.
So, scaffolding kinda has a weird property where you can go up it, but not down it unless you're holding shift.
Oh yeah, I know what it does, I just never used it in a build before.
And its mechanic would actually probably work pretty good here. Cause you can go up through it.
Wait, don't you need bamboo to be able to make scaffolding?
Yeah, but that's bamboo thing, like a bamboo what's it called? Bamboo jungle? Over that way from spawn.
So, that way.
East from spawn.
I know you can pick up players, so like, can you do me a favor? Yes, let's go! Let's go to the bamboo! Okay.
I mean, yeah, I just teleported you to spawn.
Oh, it was literally right next to spawn. I did not know that.
Yes. Here, let's get you down safely, because I don't think you have steampunk boots.
No, I do not. Alright, guess I can be...
You actually don't seem to have any armor.
I mean, I do, I just don't wear it unless it's nighttime. That's where I actually have to wear it.
You can turn off the visibility of the armor. We have that mod.
Wait, so I can just wear armor and no one can see it?
Yes.
Oh, that's gonna come in handy one day.
It's really fine considering that this mod pack server isn't really a PvP heavy server.
Understood.
You know?
Yeah, I get what you mean. It's more like a chill server.
And it's more of like a chill and build and that stuff server.
Wait, someone just sent a link. Let me look at that real quick.
Oh, it's a portal gun mod.
Oh, I love portal, I'm not gonna lie. Well,
putting the portal gun mod and Squake together, that would be awesome.
It really would.
I might actually do that, because I am forking off an old version of Creative Cogs mod pack to make a new mod pack, but I'm probably going to include that mod as well as Squake, and basically turn Minecraft into Portal.
That would actually be amazing. So, whatever happened inside the first ever season of Creative Cogs, because I've been here ever since second season,
So first season, I don't really know much, considering that I joined really late in the season. I joined within the last, like, couple weeks of the season. The best person to ask, I'd say, is probably Canada.
Canada?
Because he's the owner.
Well, technically, yeah. But, like, I rarely see him unless I DM him. That's the only time I actually get to see him.
Time zones, probably.
Yeah.
I see him later in my day.
Oh, well, yeah, I got enough bamboo now. I could just do slash home, actually.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna do that right now.
I just really like the Squake mod. Sadly, Canada doesn't want it in the mod pack.
Well,
I just love to see more players just using it, and then Canada just getting frustrated enough to possibly add it to the pack anyways.
Well, just, I'd say just spread it out to the world, you know, that if you're able to put it inside the world, then other people can do it too, you know?
Dude. Yeah, anyone can do it. So, I put it in suggestions. So, you can click on the CurseForge link. It's mostly client-sided.
Hold on, let me look. Oh, I must be dumb. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I found it. Wait, did you make the mod, or did someone else
make it? No, I did not make the mod.
Oh. So I could just add this folder into the Creative Cogs folder, and then just...
You can add that mod into your mods folder, and then you'll have the mod.
Wait, there's villager spawners? Unless they just got it off of
Creative. Apotheosis.
Wait, what?
So there's a couple things that we have. You have an enchantment that lets you kill things and possibly get the spawn egg. And Apotheosis lets you pick up spawners with Silk Touch.
Oh, yeah, Virus was telling me about that one. Speaking of Virus, I should actually go back to him, so, like, I'm gonna do slash home.
Okay.
Alright, see ya.
Bye.
Oh, okay. Virus, you still there?
Yeah,
apparently there's an enchantment that if you kill like any mob, you have a chance at getting their spawn egg.
Capturing or something?
Wait, yeah. What? Yeah, I was
capturing enchantment? Yeah.
Capturing? Oh, yeah. Also, I got some bamboo. I guess we can play some. Where are you?
The goat.
Okay, you're obviously not the goat. Oh. Let me look here. Oh, yes, obviously. I totally know what's going on. Anyways.
Okay.
I guess I'll give you half a stack of... Oh, bamboo.
I think I have some growing downstairs.
Well, I just took some stuff, you know. No big deal. But wait, don't you have cocoa beans? Alright, this will come in handy. You mind if I take like half a stack?
Yeah, yeah, take as much as you want.
Okay.
Like I said, I thought I had bamboo. I don't.
Well, now you do.
Oh,
you're
no.
Welcome.
Here it is. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's cool.
You just made me go to a jungle for literally no reason.
Well, good. Adventure's good for you. Builds character. And you didn't die.
Alright, like, this is, I'm not gonna lie, this is episode 2 of Creative Cogs, you know. So, yeah, I named it Getting Started, but, like, I haven't gotten started on anything yet.
Stand on this.
Wait, what?
Stand on this block.
I'm confused.
It lights up when you stand on it.
Wait, what?
The lichen moss there. Yeah, see.
Yeah, that's specimen. Yeah, I don't know what you want me to do.
The block you're standing on lights up as you move.
Yeah, I can't understand because you're like using the in-game chat too.
Oh. Is that better?
Yeah.
The block you're standing on lights up as you walk on it.
Oh.
I only grabbed one, but I should grab more. I thought I could recreate it. Like, it's a dance floor.
Oh, crap. Someone tells me all the admins one of these days, every time I'm streaming. Like, every time I'm streaming, the admins are just gonna pop out of nowhere and look at us.
Be like, what are you doing? Streaming? Why?
Don't mind me, just doing a little streaming. I better move all my chest and stuff upstairs. Be right back.
Welcome back.
Thanks. You know, my brother was calling me, so I had to answer him. But I'll be right back. I'll be right back one more time. I'm gonna download the mod.
Call him back and tell him that.
Let me download this pack. Someone tells me Canada is gonna get mad over this one.
Which one?
The mod pack that Cat sent inside suggestions.
Yeah.
But anyways, I'm gonna put it on. Alright, this does mean I have to leave the game, so I'll be right back. Alright, I'll still talk, but just have to leave the game for a little bit. So, yeah. My birthday's actually coming up, and don't really have nothing to do.
What do you want to do?
I mean, literally, there's nothing for me to do. I would say buy games, but I literally bought every game I can and want to play. Alright, I added the file. I'm joining back. I mean, there is one game I've been wanting to get, which was Sea of Thieves, but every time I get it, it's like no one wants to play with me.
Oh.
So that's that. I mean, I could try and get Sea of Thieves again, but I don't think anyone's gonna play with me. I hate when it takes 5 years just to load.
Why does it take so long? Because it's so good.
I mean, yeah, the mod pack is good, but the more mod packs I have, the longer I'll have to take. Let's hope Canada doesn't watch my streams, because then he'll be mad. And now I have to hit that L plus ratio.
In the Nether, you were lost.
They all hate the mod. Well, I say we add it into the game. Justice for Cat. Wait, I think that's his name. Yeah, Justice for Cat.
Yeah.
Alright, let me start streaming again. It should turn on the game in any second now. Alright, here we go. Oh god, I'm lagging now. Alright, I just DM'd Cats and I said, it's me, Oxtail. How does Quake works? Never mind, I think I just figured out how it works. So basically, you jump and you can go into an infinite. If you just hold jump, you can go into an infinite running source, I think. I don't know how it works. And screw you, I'm going to the next dimension.
Where are you going?
I think I'm messing around with Quake. I'm not really too sure what I'm messing around with. I don't know if this is part of the mod or it's just me being dumb. Place this down here. And where is it? Alright, I'm about to make a fool out of myself. Our virus, where are you?
In the nether.
In the nether? Okay.
Trying to get blaze rods to cure your villager.
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Wait, if you needed blaze rods to help my villager, how did you heal yours?
No, I took those from a village.
Oh.
But now all the villages are empty because people have been taking villager.
I knew it, them dang hooligans. Yeah, at this point, I don't even know if I'm messing with the quick mod. Let me see. I didn't realize I had the desktop audio playing and I should turn that off before you're copyrighted. Okay, so like, I don't understand, but I understand too, you know.
What?
Yeah, I just don't know how to word this thing. So honestly, it's working. I just need to jump higher. Well, I just need to learn how to jump higher and walk faster.
I'm in helmet.
David knocked out all.